preseason power rankings came out. I think we got gypped due to our inexperience, but hopefully our gameplay today translates and we get some fucking respect around here.
We've been building up every game, so let's go.
It's the end of the world, Illuminati is coming. Gather the boys and girls and watches it all in furls. They clutching at all their pearls and no one asking for guidance. Stimulus check, won't you cash up that? I got niggas and they said that respect they black. Politicians and they said don't know how to act. That's why we sitting on the wrong track, back to the long track. And it's okay to be rich. My mama always told me I was destined for greatness. But my mama also, she told me take care of the kids and everybody around the world that can't fight for it. So it's Hakuna Matata, beast on the water, pray to provider, please don't divide us. Keep that and try to face your intruder to be someone brighter.
Being humble, going all out, trying my best, see what I could do, but we'll see where we turn up.
All right, humbly, which team are you worried about most?
No
which
comment.
Team do you think?
He knows the fucking team he's worried about. Oh.
First game, first tournament, first dub.
Let's go, boy.
Step two today.
Now, be completely honest, even if they're right here, which team are you the most like disappointed by?
Probably Kip and Dom.
We're getting back in the loser's bracket, ready to go, so.
Their game. We got the chemistry down. We're coming out the loser's bracket.
Probably gonna direct sleepers.
Can't go wrong with team chemistry.
Garrett fucking sucks. Jimmy was good, but Garrett's a joke of a player. Not athletic, not really good at much, but Jimmy carried him a little bit, but it was a good game.
I think there's just no chance that we lose. We're going undefeated, we're winning the whole thing.
Yeah, shove your rubber duckies up
here. Your girlfriend's
got bounced. Happens. Is what it is. Gotta come back next year.
Finally, the doubters are starting to say, oh, yeah, they're not good, blah, blah, blah. Well, we're still here, aren't we?
Since it really doesn't matter, are you going to tell me who the subpar teammates were?
Ryan Thompson, first of all. We love you, Ryan, but me and you did not work together.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Just let me know. Yeah.
Go.
Drive past his house.
I'll leave my phone. I gotta go.
Yeah. I reached every goal ahead of writing on the list. Stoking on toe, watch biting on lip. I fly across the globe and I call another hit. They watch it cause they know how slimy you can get. I'm running to the top, I'm bottom of the bitch. You can't rap burn and he running out of hits. Say the wrong word, I'm shooting me the shit. This a big dog, you a poodle, I'm shit. I'm shooting the fuck with the wolves.
Yeah, I just had to stop by to the famous tournament, you know, I'm on my way to work, but...
Do you think you're ever going to end up playing in this tournament?
If I did, I know I would spank all these guys. They look like they suck. Wow. I've only been here 5 minutes, they look like they suck.
Wait, I have to top it?
Overcome adversity, you know what I mean?
Good job, Kevin.
Thank you.
But we didn't expect anything less.
True.
We'll be back next year.